I close my eyes. I concentrate. It doesn't matter how many races you've won, how many rivals you've beaten, your determination remains the same. It's a dialogue with the track, the rumbling and the vibrations. Pushing it right to the limit, trying to understand if you can take yourself even further. Words like champion or legend lose their meaning if there's no will to set new goals. This is why, as you cross the latest finish line, you already know what your next challenge will be. Find a rookie driver, the best of the bunch, one who is ready to push themselves even further beyond the limits.
What is going on, everybody? It's your boy, Slab Train. Welcome back, guys, today to something brand new on the channel. It's actually a demo of a game that's going to be coming out very, very shortly. I believe this week sometime, I believe the 29th. I will leave it down in the description box down below for you guys. But today, though, we are playing Sebastian Loeb Rally Evo. Now, this game came to my attention. I seen it on the new demos list on Steam, and I just had to try it, man. I had to give it a shot. You guys know I am a massive fan of Dirt Rally. To me, that game takes the damn cake for rally racing. Now, I figured, you know what, let's try out everything that has to offer here on Steam, and this game ended up popping up. Now, there's also WRC that's out as well, too. I do want to play that later on in the week to kind of compare both games as well as Dirt Rally, and then give you guys a final thoughts with all three rally games, tell you which one I think you guys should buy, and so on. And you guys know what I'm talking about, man. But today, though, we are driving at Sebastian Loeb Rally. Now, the biggest thing that I have found out, hopefully, that in the full version game, they do allow you to do this. Now, for myself, you guys know I run my handbrake as a separate peripheral. I have my actual Thrustmaster flight stick that I do run. Unfortunately, when you are setting up your controls, there is no option to allow you to run different peripherals at the same time. It's either one or the other. So you have your joypad 2, but you can only run them one at a time. So if I go down here and try to set the handbrake as my Thrustmaster flight stick, it doesn't do anything. So we're left with the button like we do on Forza, which is okay. I mean, it's not a big deal right now. Hopefully in the full version game, they do allow you to do that, which I'm assuming they will. And I gotta say, this game has one hell of a damn intro, which you guys seen right off the bat. Now, I gotta say, I'm very excited because this game offers a test drive for the first time in a long time. And I haven't seen a game do this with a nice little open area. As you guys can see right here, we are running the full wheel cam for today, guys. Hopefully you guys do enjoy this episode. If you do and would like to see more Sebastian Loeb on the channel, don't forget to slap that like button, ladies and gentlemen. All right, ladies and gentlemen, we're going to hit the test right now. Now, we are running our full wheel setup for today, NRG wheel. We have our adapter right in here, our TX base, wheel stand pro holding everything together, our TH8A shifter with our Sparco shift knob, and our T3PA Pro inverted pedals underneath. Now, something interesting about this game, I had to actually take the clutch off the game, but it's still working, as you guys can see. But for whatever reason, the car just wants to lock up the gear, or the actual tires, when I try to gas it again. So if I'm just right here, I hit the gas, it wants to just, I don't understand what's happening, man. I had to actually take the clutch off because I was just getting a lot of understeer, because as soon as I would take my foot off the gas, the car would want to just brake. So it was a little bit weird, but I think we got it fixed with the setup that we are running. And this game seems to be playing pretty well, But I will say that this game is a very graphically intense game. So if your computer isn't really built to run these high power games, you are going to have some issues running on max settings. At least I did a little bit, man. I actually had to put this thing to window mode because it just was not working 110% perfectly. You know what I'm saying? It had a little bit of choppiness to it. Right off the bat, though, I'm not feeling this camera right here, man. I'm really not. Oh, can we make it? Oh, my God. That would have been dope. Unfortunately, lost our spoiler, though, man. It's all right. Okay, that's a garbage bin. So, again, I mean, this is a demo. Not really a big fan of this camera angle, though, man. This camera angle right here just kind of throws me off. Doesn't really give me that kind of immersion that I've been looking for. You guys can kind of see the screen tearing right there. Just not the best in terms of graphics for my PC, man. It's a very powerful game. I'll just try to slide this in a little bit. First person view is nice. Oh, man, we got some air on that shit. Try and rip this e-brake. Yep. Okay, no. Now, car sounds aren't as loud, at least I don't think so, as Dirt Rally, and it sucks because now that I've played Dirt Rally, oh shit, man, we got it. Barrel roll? What the hell was that? Oh my goodness. Since I've been playing a lot of Dirt Rally, that is the game for me. So this game is gonna get a very tough comparison because I feel like this is a very similar game to Dirt Rally, but oh my goodness. Jesus, man, you know what? Screw this. Let's just go ahead into our event for today, see how we do. Really, I have no idea what to expect because this is a brand new setup here. Now, we do have a career, lobe experience, garage, multiplayer as well, too. That's going to be pretty damn cool. Now, we only have access to the rally, unfortunately. We have Rallycross and Pikes Peak, which kind of sparks my interest because Dirt Rally did Pikes Peak, and they did that thing damn well. So, we'll see what happens. I don't really know exactly what to expect. Single stage, and looks like we are running with the Volkswagen Polo R Rally, 315 horsepower, appreciate it, hell yeah. And purchase car, okay, let's go ahead and purchase one, man. All, I got zero credits though, appreciate it, but we can kind of see the vehicles in here, which is kind of cool. What a big lineup, lots of Subarus, holy shit, look at them all, man. Mitsubishi, Suzuki. Yes, I said Suzuki, not Suzuka, man. Don't worry about it. I seen a Toyota. What the hell was that? Oh, shit, man. GT86. I want to buy that. Oh, my God. It's actually pretty damn big car list here. Son of a chit. That's a lot. Okay. So, with that being said, we can't drive anything else other than this. So, let's just go ahead and drive that. Monte Carlo setup, that's all that we have, and it looks like there's snow. Oh my god. Okay, I'm down. As I said, I had to take off the clutch, but the clutch is still working for whatever reason. I don't really understand that, but we're not gonna worry about it, man. We're just gonna go ahead, do our thing, and we're gonna drive, man. That's about it. It's gonna be interesting, man. We're in Cicerone. Okay, Forza Horizon 2 status. Where's Anna? All right, look at this, man. This looks absolutely beautiful out here. We got a nice mix of pavement. We got a nice mix of damn snow. Hopefully no black ice in there as well, too. Son of a chit. Now, I think I did see that the course was all ice. So, if it is, I'm not really too happy about that because it's going to be absolutely brutal. Advanced settings, well, as we guys know, I can't really tune for shit. So, we're not going to worry about adjusting anything right at this second. We're going to at least drive the thing, see what we got. And then go from there. Pace notes. What do we got? Pace. Okay, so it's pretty much the same as Dirt Rally. 6-5-4-3-2-H. You know what I'm saying? So that's pretty much about it. Ladies and gentlemen, we're ready to race, man. Let's go, baby. I don't really know what to expect in terms of intensity.
3-2-1 go.
Alright, here we go.
Right 4 long, 60.
I got you.
Left 5 Ooh, minus, okay. Very long, narrows, 40.
Very, very slippery.
Left 6 minus and right 6 minus, narrows 50. Woo! Left 6 and right 5, narrows 60.
We are flying right now, 140. Oh!
Right 6 plus 50.
Just a tree tap, man. Just a tree tap. We should be good, right? Come on, baby. We're good. Oh, my goodness. We're all over the road, man. They give us an icy track to start us off. Appreciate it.
Okay. Narrows and left 6 minus, 120.
Let's see how we do.
Left six
very
minus
tough course,
narrows,
man. 100. Once you put your foot off the gas, though, it is very, very tough to get traction, though.
Plus.
Like, holy! Drop that down to third. We should be good.
Left 5 plus long and right 6, 40.
Now, this is my first time driving any type of dirt.
Caution.
Stars, or not dirt game, man. Rally style game with the new wheel. Not too sure how I like it, to be honest with you. I'm kind of more of a smaller wheel fan with these, and we're stuck. Really? What? Where's that all-wheel drive power, man? Really? You're gonna. Really? Okay.
Miss narrows, 50. Left 6 and right 5, narrows, 60.
Very tight shit on here, man. You gotta be very
right six plus
precise
50.
With the throttle. The physics, though, the physics
right
feel very, very
right
proper.
130.
Oh narrows, my god.
And left 6 minus, 120.
I think we just two-wheeled. Sounded
left
dangerous.
Minus, narrows, 100. Right 6 minus, and left 5 minus, and
oh
right
my god.
5 plus.
Ooh.
Left 5 plus long, and right 6, 40.
Drop that right to third just to be safe.
Caution, hairpin right, 30.
Hairpin, okay. No, not the
left
same spot!
Minus,
I don't want to get stuck again.
Caution,
looks like it's a nice
right
little
left
uphill
left
section,
left
actually. It's very tough, though, without having that handbrake right at my disposal on the left. Or on the right, sorry. Okay, yeah, yeah. Are we stuck again? Come on! Are you serious? Oh my god, dude! We're stuck! Can I get a tow or something? We're gonna go ahead and exit the game. I'd like to switch my handbrake to my clutch so I have easier access to the handbrake. It's very tough when this wheel is spinning to really get to that handbrake. So that's kind of my thoughts on that. I think it may allow us just to race a little bit easier as well, too. So we're gonna go ahead, handbrake, boom! We're not... probably not going to need that clutch anyways, so don't need to really worry about that. Head back into quick mode, a little bit of rally, single stage life, Monte Carlo. Ladies and gentlemen, let's give this attempt number two right off the bat. Oh yeah, look at that, man. 100% icy asphalt. Appreciate it. Jesus. First impressions, though, Sebastian Loeb. Very tough game. I feel like I should have raised my force feedback up again, at least for the snow. We're going to see how this goes and then kind of go from there. Maybe I can do it right here. Maybe. Nope. Appreciate it. Okay. Would have liked maybe a control option right here, but that's okay. HUD. What do we got here? 2D. Track map. That'd be perfect. All right. So just before we head back out, we're going to go ahead, bring that back up to 75. Steering wheel rotation. We're going to go down to 720. I feel like it's on like 540 and it's way too twitchy for what we're trying to do. So we're gonna go ahead back into quick mode, rally, single stage. Let's give this another shot, man. It's gonna be tough though. And look at that, 100% icy asphalt. Appreciate it, man. God damn. First track, hey, let's give him the toughest shit we got, man. Let's give him that icy road, man. God damn. This is for all the money, man. Let's see
Three,
how we do.
Two. One, go.
I just 50, don't like
right
the way
long,
that the cars launch itself. It just seems like
left
they have so much body roll.
Narrows,
oh my goodness, okay, yeah.
Left 6 minus and right 6 minus, narrows, 50.
Woo!
Left 6 and right 5, narrows, 60.
Now we don't have pace notes back on.
Right
that's not
plus
good.
50.
So it's either one or the other. You get the track map or the pace notes. That's
right
about
six
it.
Left 6 minus and left 6 plus, 130.
We can't. We just get
narrows
to hear him. That's all.
Left 6 minus 120.
Appreciate it.
Left 6 minus narrows 100.
Feels a little bit harder, but at the same time, well, I
right
can see where I'm going. So it kind of.
Right 5 plus.
Oh my god. Maybe it's not. Maybe it's not. Maybe we should put those back on, man. Let's go with 3D pace notes. That sounds cool. I'm gonna go ahead and restart one more time. Game is very, very difficult. I don't know what it is. I don't know if it's
three,
the ice.
Two,
I don't know if it's my
one,
wheel setup.
Go.
I don't know,
50,
man.
Right
but
long, 60.
Oh, that's dope! They're right on the road.
Left 5 minus, very long.
I
narrows,
like that.
40.
That backfire though.
And right 6 minus narrow.
Oh shit!
50.
Drop the tire.
Left 6 and right 5 narrow, 60. Right 6 okay. plus 50.
We are just gliding along this track, man. Like, we are...
Right 6 minus...
God,
left
man.
Six plus
gliding. Like, come on now. There, we're going to try to take this a little bit slower so we can actually complete this track right here. That's the plan.
Left 6 minus narrows 100. Right 6 minus and left 5 minus and right
The braking
plus.
And the gas setup, though, just doesn't feel right, man. When I am trying to brake and gas, the car
left
just feels like...
Long, and right 6, 40.
It's probably the differential settings or not, but the preload just feels absolutely
caution.
Just...
Hairpin right, 30.
It's breathtaking, man. I wouldn't want to be in that car, though. Here we go.
Left 5 minus 40.
Don't get stuck! Oh, come on, man.
Caution, right
very
six,
tough. A lot of trees. That is a very difficult course. Come on, baby! Don't! You're not serious, are you? Wow. Is there a reset button? Ooh, we get a rewind, though. Okay. Well, that's not gonna help me now, is it? Because... Maybe it will! Can we get... Oh, my God. Right in the same spot, man. Appreciate a rewind. God, man. Come on, now.
Narrow 60.
Okay. I like these 3D pace notes, man. This is dope.
Right 6 plus 50.
Now, unfortunately, it does not show me anything
right
like my
minus,
gear,
left 6 plus
my speed, nothing.
Narrow.
A little bit disappointing.
Left 6 minus 120. Left 6 minus narrow 100.
Oh my goodness.
Right 6 minus and left 5 minus. And
this
right
view
plus.
Feels so much better, though. Oh my God.
Left 5 plus long and right 6 40.
We're good, we're good, we're good. Drop it down to fourth.
Caution, hairpin right, 30.
I see you, man. This is the deadly spots right here.
Left 5 minus, 40.
My bad. Shitty hairpin.
Caution, right 6 and left 2 long. Right 4 long and left 2 plus.
Ooh, we're good, we're good, we're good.
Right 4, 130.
Oh, man, we slide so much. Son of a chit. I think we just popped a tire, actually. It's not good. Whenever I go into gear now, though, even though it's not on clutch, it still feels like it's misshifting. Watch. Bangs it right off rev and then goes into gear. I don't know if that's just me or not, but... Okay, this car is just absolutely totaled, man. Let's go ahead and get one last restart for today. All right, well...
Three,
I don't know, man. I'm not
two,
not having the best
one,
of luck with this game, though.
Go.
I can't even get past the first
50,
damn
right
course.
Long, 60. Left 5 minus, very long, narrows. 40.
Very, very tough here.
Left 6 minus and right 6 minus, narrows. 50. Left 6 and right 5, narrows.
Good.
60. Right 6 plus, 50. Right 6 minus and left 6 plus, 130. Narrows and left 6 minus 120. Left 6 minus.
I don't even need to brake, man. I just let my foot off the gas and it does it for
right
me. This is
minus,
dope.
And left 5 minus and right 5 plus.
I mean, like I said, is that an issue with
right
the car or is that something that's just meant to be on these vehicles
caution,
for that setup? I mean,
right
I can
30.
See it happening though with the differentials. Oh my God, that's a tree.
Left 5 minus 40.
Turn it!
Caution, right 6 and woo! Left 2 long.
No! Appreciate it. Guy didn't even phase him, man.
Right 6, 40. Left 6 plus, 40. Right 4 long and left 2 plus.
I just want to finish this track, man. That is my goal for today, is just to finish this shit.
Right 4, 130. Right 4 long and left 5 long. Right 4, tighten.
No.
Caution, left 2, 40.
Okay, I am restarting again, ladies and gentlemen. This is it. This is for all the damn marbles. Sebastian Loeb, rally.
Three, two,
I don't know, man. It's a tough game, though. Very, very tough game. Physics will chew you up and spit you right out, man. I'm telling you, it's nuts. But it's fun, though. It's pretty damn fun once you get used to the physics. Because it's a totally different experience than dirt rally. It really is. Especially on this track, at least.
Oh, my God. 6 plus 50.
Appreciate it. Maybe I'm restarting one more time. One more time, man. One more time. Jesus. This game has no mercy on you, man. It doesn't matter. No mercy. Straight savage right here.
3, 2, 1, go. 50, right 4 long, 60. Left 5 minus, very long, narrow, 40.
Personally, I like these on the track. I don't know about you guys. Let me know your thoughts into this.
Left 6 and right 5, narrow, 60. Right 6 plus, 50.
Here we go.
Right 6 minus and left 6 plus, 130.
Thank you.
Narrows and left 6 minus, 120.
I like those 3D icons on the track, man. Let me know your thoughts in the comment section down below.
Right 6 minus and left 5 minus and right 5 plus.
Slowly getting the hang of this, though.
Left 5 plus long and right 6.
We're good, hopefully. Oh, my. We're good. Almost got stuck again. That would have been terrible, man. I would have been so upset.
Right, 30. Left 5 minus, 40. Caution, right 6 and left 2 long. Right 6, 40.
Woo!
Left 6 plus 40.
I got stuck on that, man. It would have been terrible. The problem that I'm having with these e-brakes, with these massive hairpins, well, they're not even massive. It's just, I can't get it to kick out and hold it at the same time, man. It's very tough. I don't understand, but it's definitely these gears has to change in order to really utilize that handbrake and really get some wheel spin out of those corners. We're taking this so baby-like, man. This is ridiculous. I'm just scared, man. I don't want to fall off this shit.
Caution, left 2, 40.
Okay. Left 2.
Right 4 minus.
There we go. I mean, if I had a clutch, and I could have potentially right clutch kicked all these corners, but fortunately
left
don't.
Left 6, Titans, 40. Left 6 and right 2 plus, 40.
Ooh. Oh, shit. Left 2? They just throw that in my face?
Left 5, Titans, 3, 140.
No. Go.
Right 5 minus, very long, and left 3.
Oh, that's a damn ice wall. Appreciate it. We're good. Here we go.
Right 5 opens, 50.
That's a decent corner, if you will.
Left 3 plus, and right 5 tightens, 60.
Oh my god. No. I'm not losing her. No, come on now. There's no way that I'm stuck. Am I seriously stuck? Oh my god. Come on! Really? You know, I'm not putting it down because obviously I don't have the seat time to really, really understand, you know, the mechanics, the physics, and all that. Like I said, I had some issues with the clutch pedal, all that stuff too. So that definitely ties into all that, right? So I mean, this. Personally, for me, I don't know, man. I'd have to look at this thing again. I just personally think that I'm... Oh, okay, appreciate it. I'm a little bit more happy with Dirt Rally than Sebastian Road. That's just kind of my personal two cents, so I mean, you guys may have a different opinion. I'm not putting the game down in any way. Obviously, this is still a demo game. It's about to come out. Oh, my goodness, very damn soon. But for what it is, though, they gave us a damn hard-ass track, though, to start us off, man. Icy asphalt, appreciate it, man. Jeez. But on the flip side, though, game definitely does feel nice. You just got to really be in that mindset for rally racing. Like, there's no room for error on this game, man. Not at all. I mean, look at the road. We have barely any room on this road whatsoever. So this is a very, very, I would say, very difficult game to master, but I'm guaranteeing though, once you do, it is going to be a very fun game to master as well too. So I don't know. We'll have to. Oh yeah, appreciate it. Okay. I don't know if I'm feeling the physics on this game. At least with the ice, I'm not really feeling that whatsoever. It's just the car just seems to slip and slide no matter what. And I mean, especially with like doubling up with all these damn holes that we keep getting caught on, and we can't do anything about it except for restarting the race. Kind of pisses me off just a bit. So I don't know, man. I mean, let me know your thoughts in the comment section down below about the game. If you have tried it yourself, if you have, do you have a wheel? How do you feel about it? Of course, feedback settings and all that. Personally, myself, not gonna say too much about it just because it is still a demo, like I said. But definitely a lot of potential for this. Personally, this or Dirt Rally right now, I gotta say Dirt Rally, but again, game's not out yet, so I can't really say much. Maybe we'll revisit this when the game actually does come out. Ladies and gentlemen, it's your boy the Slab Train. I'm out. Peace. What is going on, everybody? It's your boy the Slab Train, and welcome back, guys.